So I took my medication and I poured my trauma out on some sad-eyed middle-aged man's overpriced new leather couch. And we argued about Jesus. Finally found some middle ground. Said I'm cured. And I divvied up my anger into 30 separate parts. Keep the bad shit in my liver and the rest around my heart. I'm still angry at my parents for what their parents did to them, but it's a start. But I ignore things and I move sideways till I forget what I felt in the first place. At the end of the day, I know there are worse ways to stay alive. Cause everyone's growing and everyone's healthy. It's better to die numb than feel it all. Oh, if all my time was wasted, I don't mind, I'll watch it go. It's better to die numb than feel it all. But I ignore things and I move sideways till I forget what I felt in the first place. At the end of the day, Lord knows there are worse ways to stay alive. Cause everyone's growing and everyone's healthy. I'm terrified. Perfect time.